final performance from England today. Let's see how that affects the medal tables when the score's on it. Glasgow.